just running in there.
This is a fight without Yatoro.
Oh, that ward somehow slips past detection. Oh, no, he's got it.
There's Brace Lincoln
gets him with the dispel on the old scepter, but it is going to cost Celebrating his life. He does have a buyback. He's going to play for it. Quinn off the mark there with his Blinken, trying to hit some heroes, but they've already popped their BKBs and are resetting a little bit. Celery, he's going to try and walk back into this fight. He's got to be careful, though. He may get caught by Collapse. He spots him.
Found the
ancient tower. Yeah, that ancient apparition's gone. No more Ice Blast for you to be able to use. Ace has to use his ultimate. He knew Yatoro was gunning for him there,
Stintly
and he could have been chain stunned up. Now they back away. Primal Split being used. If they can get everybody out, it's a dream for Team Spirit. Collapse is making that momentum, though. Pushed back by the Void Panda. Now hit by the Orkin. If they can kill Collapse, that'd be great, but he has so many dispels and so many heals.
Spirit
jumping in. Goes for the back line. The Pango's been caught, and Yatoro, he destroys him so instantly. Now turns his damage onto Duraggio.
Oh, the charge.
Back by Collapse. A charge on through. Tofu, he does manage to get the force staff down to low ground. Does get a dead shot onto Collapse, but he's still pretty damn healthy, and they can't turn this one around. It is all Team Spirit, and they will feast on the Brewmaster last.
Team fight decision making just off the charts here. I mean, the kiting dealing with the ult, they just make it look way too easy right now. And so many charges going through from Collapse. He is looking for the high five, and he will get it here.
That was a fight for Roshan.